just a minute. But first, I have a little announcement to make. It'll just take a second. And,
excuse us, Conan.
Hey, how are you? Hey. All right.
Oh, hey. Hey, guys. I should probably explain to everyone at home, these are gargoyles.
We are gargoyles.
That's right. Traditionally, we perch high atop buildings, warding off evil spirits.
Ah, get out of here. Wards.
Boo.
So anyway, where have you been? I mean, you guys used to come by a lot.
Well, my friend, we've been very busy. We are in high demand.
Yes, a gargoyle's life is a busy life.
All right, what can I do for you?
Mr. O'Banions, I'm glad you asked.
Yeah. You see, winter's coming soon.
Yeah, and it get pretty cold and chilly on top of them there buildings.
Oh, yeah, that wind can really start whipping through our stone cracks.
Yeah, and all that snow and ice can kind of dig up inside our eroded genitals.
Oh,
yeah. All right, that sounds kind of rough. We'll get to the point. What does that have to do with me?
Well, Conesy, your patio out there is heated, and we were thinking that maybe we could, you know, stay out there till spring.
Huh? Look, I don't know. You guys have been on before, and we've had trouble in the past when you...
Oh, come on. That is true. However, we've been working, we've been improving, and we can show you. We have recently finished a gig on a beautiful Bavarian castle. Check it out.
Yeah!
Hey, look at me! I'm on a freaking castle!
Hey, yodel-ay-hee!
Look out below!
I see. I don't know.
Unfortunately, they let us go for reasons unbeknownst to us.
It is a mystery.
Call Columbo.
Yeah.
Here's our last gig high atop the Taj Mahals.
Up here. Hey, are you Indian babes? We showed you our asses. Now show us yours.
Oh, Calcutta! Once again, due to unforeseen circumstances, we were asked to leave.
We have no idea why.
Are you guys serious? You really have no idea why these people keep firing you?
Not a one.
But whatever the reason, you luck out. Because now we are available to become a permanent fixture out there on your beautiful balcony.
Look, guys, I'm sorry, but based on what I've just seen, that's not gonna happen. I just can't have you out there on my balcony.
Okay, yeah. Well, right. We understand.
Yeah.
Fine, Cozy.
Maybe we could sit in your audience?
Yeah, I don't see a problem with that. They could sit in the audience.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Yeah.
Let's go. Yeah.
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 We should just take a break, and when we come back, Kathy Griffin will be with us, so stick around. We'll see you in a second. Guys,